Welcome everyone. Now we are going to see about how to install Avogadro software on Windows. First of all, go to the avogadro.cc. The Avogadro can be used for DFT calculations of single molecule or any polymeric system. Or alternatively, you can do the Google search on how to download Avogadro. Search for Avogadro download and you will find the links for the official website and the download links. Click on this official website. See, these are the images created by using the Avogadro software, carbon nanotubes and surfaces, etc. The Avogadro software is available for Windows, Linux and Mac. This is free and open source software. This one has a plugin architecture, so that many extensions are available. You can use Python and OpenBabel to import chemical files. Click on the download link. By default, if you use Windows machine, the Windows version will be downloaded by default. If you use any smartphone to download the software, the Linux version will be downloaded by default. I am already downloaded this software, so I am going to cancel this. The latest version is 1.2.0. In the website, the documentation for this software is clearly given. On how to use this tool. The molecule display, opening and closing the files, and navigation in this software, and a specific documentation for every tool is given. In the left side, this is an auto optimized tool. Here you find the force fields and algorithms, etc. There are many force fields available. Among them are most common is universal force field UFF. Some of them are MMFF94 and chemical. This is given like tutorial. If you have any doubts, you can go to the discussion section. You can ask question on your doubts. Or some discussions. See, these are general discussions and development discussions, and you can find support. The community will answer your questions and doubts. See, this is an example discussion forum. Now we are going to install the software. For this, go to the download folder and double click on the downloaded file. This comes under the GNU General Public License. Click on the license agreement and you want to add Avogadro to the system path for all users. Click on the second option if you want. I am going to create the desktop icon, so I am going to check this box. If you want, you can change the install location and click on next and install. This is the typical installation process of any software on Windows. And click on finish after it has been successfully installed. And you will get a desktop icon. You can launch the program by double clicking this icon.